There's obviously a lot of cool new additions we have for FIFA 14 Ultimate Team, or FUT in short. The first thing you're gonna see when you come in is the items. We change the shape, so every year we renew our screens and refresh the screens. We haven't done the same with the items, so we want them to be really, really exciting and new for the returning users. So now they have a kind of a shield shape, which goes really well with the topic of football. You have your shields on the ground, you go into battle with them against the other team. So it feels really cool to have those player shields on the pitch and play with them.
There are also some brand new additions to the gameplay.
One of the core additions this year is we've added to our chemistry system. So it's still about getting your team to 100 chemistry, but there's a new layer on top of everything, which is the chemistry styles. So what the chemistry styles do, every player will have one, and the chemistry styles determine the attributes that will be affected by the chemistry level, as well as how much they're gonna be affected. So there's gonna be a low, medium, or high boost for specific attributes based on the chemistry style. The other cool thing is you can customize your players with these chemistry styles. You can use consumables, apply them, and shape the player the way you want them to play.
And there's a fair few community requested features in there too.
The community plays a really big role. They post all the content and keep the game really vibrant, so every time you log in there's something fresh. So we listen to them a lot, and this year they asked for a couple of core features that we've added for them. So the first one being single online match. So if you want just a mode where you can try out new players or new formations, single online match is the place to be for you. Also, we have some new customization options. In FUT, customizing your squad is very important. Now you can set your player roles in terms of kick takers, who takes your penalty kicks, who is your captain, who takes your corner kicks, as well as you can now select the kit number for each player. So it's not an algorithm anymore that determines who gets what number, that makes bad decisions for you, so now you have it all in your own hands. And last but not least, we have some new options for the transfer market as well. One of the most requested features there was search by name. So sometimes you have to do a lot of clicks to find a specific player, but this year you can just start typing the name in the game, we'll search the database and return everybody that matches in terms of first name, last name, or nickname, and as you click on search, you will find all the different versions of the player in one convenient view.